Hello everyone! Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Francis Vlogs. It's me, Francis De La Cruz, your seaman vlogger. For today's video, I wanna help you to find the difference of longitude and difference of latitude. So, let's start!
Okay guys, in finding the difference of latitude and longitude, we have the rules to be followed. This one, same name, you have to subtract. If your latitude 1 or the latitude 2, like latitude 1 north, latitude 2 is north also, you have to subtract to find the difference of latitude. It is the same with the long. If you have the longitude 1 east and the longitude 2 is east also, you have to subtract to find the difference of longitude. Understood? Same name. Name is south, south, north, north, east, east, or west. West or west, east or north, south. That is the name, okay? Same name, subtract. And if have a different name, you have to add. Like latitude 1 is south and the long latitude 2 is north, you have to add to find the difference of latitude. Understood? Okay, so let's proceed to our notes. Always affects the name of direction. I will discuss it further kapag nandun na tayo sa computation, okay? Note 2. If the difference of longitude is greater than 180 degrees or 180 degrees, you have to subtract it to 360 degrees, then affects the name of longitude 1. Understood? This is very clear. If you have the DLO greater than 180, subtract to 360, that is your DLong, and then to affix the name, you have to copy the name of the longitude 1. Understood? Okay, I will give you a several example in order to understand you more about difference of latitude and longitude. So let's go. Okay, let's start with the DLAT. Example number 1. We have the latitude 1, 30 degrees, 20 minutes north. And the latitude 2 is 10 degrees and 15 minutes north. So, since this is same name, we have to subtract. Okay, we have to subtract this because same name. So we're looking for DLAT. Okay, so 20 minus 15 is 5. 30 minus 10 is 20 degrees. So, what is the name of DLAT? This is south. So I know you are asking why the DLAT is south. Okay? Even we have the same name north, north. I will explain to you why the DLAT is south. Okay. Okay, here's the illustration. The north, south, east, and west. Okay. Since we're talking the latitude, the measurement of latitude starts with the equator going to North Pole or South Pole. It measured from 0 degrees to 90 degrees to North Pole or 0 degrees to 90 degrees to South Pole. Okay? So, since we have the latitude 1, 30 degrees, okay, let's say it's 0, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. So here, so your latitude 1, okay, sorry. So your latitude 1 is 30 degrees, right? So here, your latitude 1. Okay, here. And then your latitude 2 is 10 degrees. So you are here, 10. So it means your vessel from latitude 1 is going to latitude 2 going down, it means going to south. Understood? Even you have the same name, north, north, but according to the rules, always affix the name of direction. Here, always affix the name of direction. Okay, you are from 30 degrees, right? You are from 30 degrees going down to 10 degrees, so going to south. Understood? Going down. Okay, let's proceed to example number 2. Here's our example number 2 for finding the difference of latitude. Okay, latitude 1 is 20 degrees and 15 minutes south. Latitude 2, 10 degrees and 10 minutes north. So finding the dlat, since we have different name, we are going to add. Okay, so addition tayo. 15 plus 10 is equal to 25. 20 plus 10 is 30 degrees. So what's the name of our difference of latitude? Guess. It's north. Why? I will explain to you why the difference of latitude is north. Okay? Okay, I will use this illustration again to explain why the difference of latitude of our example number 2 is the name is north. Okay, why is the difference of latitude is north? You are latitude 1 from south, right? Latitude 1 south. It's 20. Okay, right? 20. So this is south, right? South. So 20, you are from here. This is your latitude 1. This is your latitude 1, you are here, latitude 20 degrees. And then you are going to, because latitude 2, you are going to 10 degrees north. 10 degrees north, ibig sabihin going up, pataas. So you are here, 5, 10. So you are here, your 2 is going here. Right, so from here, your ship's latitude 1 from here going up. You are crossing the equator 0 degrees. So it means you're passing to the equator. It means you are in north. North, okay? So from south going to north. Again, according to the rules, always affects the name of direction. Your ship's from south going to north. That is why the difference of latitude here is okay, guys, north. Let's proceed in finding the difference of longitude. So example number 1, we have longitude 1, 014 degrees, 55 minutes west, and longitude number 2, 010 degrees and 10 minutes east. So since we have different thing, we are going to add. Okay, so 55 plus 10 is equal to 65. So since over 60, okay, so we have to deduct 60, okay, minutes, and then we have 0.5 minutes, right? So 014 degrees plus 10 degrees is equal to 24, but we have deducted here 60 minutes, so 60 minutes is equal to 1 degree. So we are going to add here 1 degree. Okay, so if you deduct 60 minutes here, you have to put the 60 minutes here. So 60 minutes is equal to 1 degree. So 1 degree plus 14 is 15. So 0.15 degrees plus 0.10 is equal to 0.25 degrees. Right. So this is our D long. Okay, what's the name of our D long here? Guys, So it is east. Okay. So I know you're asking again why the Dilong is east. I will explain to you by the use of this illustration. Okay. So your longitude is 014 west, right? West. So it is the west and east. This is the east. 14. So this is 5, 10, 15 west. So somewhere here. So here is your longitude 1, right? So your longitude 2 is 010. 010 degrees east. Okay, 010 degrees east. 10. So longitude 2, 10 here, 5, 10. Okay, so here's your longitude 2. Okay, so it means your vessel from longitude 1 travels going to longitude 2 east 10 degrees. So it means longitude 1 going to east. That is why your difference of longitude is east. Okay, understood, guys. So let's proceed to example number 2. I have the example number 2 here, this one. Okay. So longitude 1, 035 degrees, 25 minutes east, and longitude 2, 015 degrees and 18 minutes east. So since we have same name, it means we have to subtract. Okay, subtract. Very good, guys. So 25 minus 18 is equal to what? So 25 minus 18 is equal to 07 minutes. Okay, so 35 minus 15 is equal to 020 degrees. This is our Dilong, right? So, guys, what is the name of our Dilong here? Okay, so the name of the Dilong here is West. Why? I will explain to you again. Dilong, you are from longitude 1, 35 east. So here's our east, right? 35. So 20, 25, 30, 35. So here, your longitude 1 is here, right? Okay. And then your longitude 2, 0, 1, 5, and east again. So you are still in a quadrant of this east. 015, so 15 here, your 2, longitude 2, right? So from here, 35 degrees east, and your vessel travels going to 15 degrees going there. It means your vessel is going west. So that is why your difference of longitude is west. According to the rules, always affects the name of the direction. From here to there, west. That is why your difference of longitude east, west. Yeah, and guys, that's all about the finding of difference of longitude and difference of latitude. Hope you guys, you learned something, you understand. If you have a question, clarification, correction or any suggestion, do not hesitate to comment in the comment section, and do not forget to subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga bagong videos ko. Once again, thank you so much for watching, and see you for the next vlog. Bye bye.